This vlog is brought to you by 8G Energy Drink. Thank you very much for supporting the Fighters.
Alright guys, we're here again, about to get some work in. It's about 6 o'clock in the afternoon. The sun's dying down a little bit. Had a good day at the beach. Live session. Now I'm getting some of my own training in. I'll probably have a private. And then my pals are going to stick around. We're going to have another couple of people join in. And we're going to have a good training session, about 2 hours all together. We're going to drill some stuff, work some wrestling drills and whatnot. I feel like we're at the top of our game, man. We're really doing good. Doing preparing for submissionism at the same time. I'm competing against a super good black belt in Bania de Scotos. We're friends, training partners. We've helped each other out for fights in the past, and we're gonna compete against each other. That's what makes jiu-jitsu great. And right after that, like, boom, within a month, I'm competing, a little more, a month and a week, I think, I'm competing in MMA against Jesus Plazares. It's gonna be my last MMA fight. So I'm gonna try to keep everybody as updated as possible. Give you guys a round of my schedule's like and what my training's like as much as I can. I'm not that great at filming these things. So. Sets 25, last sets of bodybuilding exercises. Working out with Kay Munoz. We've been here for 3 days, 6 months, 2 weeks, I don't remember. We're gonna work out with this guy back to lunch. We are running the rack with Mr. Kay Munoz.
Put a rack at the staff.
The staff, this guy, he's too sick. Day before we get